Here, I'm just showing you how easy it is to rinse your seedlings or sprouts out when you're starting them out. Just put them in a container like this, pop a couple holes in the top and bottom if it doesn't already have them. Food grade is recommended, and make sure you're using good, clean, filtered water. And you know, just let them run through, soak through a little bit. Helps keep them mold free, oxygenated. Depending on what you're growing, maybe once or twice a day recommended. At least check on them, especially in the early stages for mold. If you see any mold, pull it out if you can. And then use, you know, general mold controls beyond that if you need to, but that's why I just pull it out and toss it, and that way you can keep everything mold free. So you just simply move container to container. You can see the holes there, same in the bottom. And reuse if you've got a way to sterilize them or autoclave them, go ahead. I also have a few different seed varieties that I do in a petri dish with a paper overlay. Some use an auger overlay on the smaller seeds and just run from there. That's a little bit advanced in what I've got going on here. But yeah, that's the basics of it. Just thought I'd show you a video of how to get some of your seeds going or your sprouts, you know, regular maintenance. Cheers.